These animals have been bred to fight. They were very aggressive. They attacked several of our officers when we were trying to remove them.
Roosters bred to fight. That is what Kansas City, Missouri Animal Control Special Investigator James Donovan says was going on in the backyards of two homes near 24th and Cypress.
Watch it. Evidence supports that there was a cockfighting operation at this address.
What evidence shows you that it was a cockfighting ring, not that these people were just raising chickens and hens and roosters?
Well, I don't want to give out the particulars of our evidence.
That evidence, sources say, was found inside the house. Spurs, which are weapons put on roosters during a cockfight, training tools used for endurance and stamina, dietary supplements such as B12 and K-Ro syrup, often fed to birds that battle. Any of them injured?
There does appear to be some of them where they do have some type of injuries.
Sources say officers also found antibiotics used to treat injured roosters after fighting. Two people who live in the home were arrested.
Usually there's gambling and narcotic activity that goes along with this type of operation. But it is a pretty good sized business, otherwise people wouldn't be doing it.
Do you know where the cockfighting was taking place?
I can't disclose any of that information. It's still under investigation.
In total, 134 birds were seized, including roosters, hens, and chicks, as well as 9 dogs and puppies, for a total of 143 animals in this small space.
The conditions can bring on diseases and other health issues for the animals.